I just got up to a spot, hiked up here that I wanted to hit. I've been at it for about an hour and came across this nice little guy right there. Pretty happy about that. That's a nice piece right there. You know, you can picture it like that. It's a nice piece. Really happy to get that one. Yeah, that's a nice piece right there. So I'm going to pound this area, keep at it. Good stuff. Good stuff. Right there. Well, it's been about 2 hours since I found that last one. I did find a couple little irons in between there, but just came across this little guy right there. Not a bad one. Nice little pluck. Keep the confidence up. Keep me hunting. So pull this baby up. Take a look. Yeah. Not a bad one at all. So I'm going to keep at it. Almost looks like there's another one over there, but there's a lot of rocks down here that look pretty similar, but that's definitely one right there. I'm going to keep at it. All right, well, it's been about 10 minutes since I found that last little one, and came to a new little spot right over here, nice little flat area, and got another nice one right there. Right there. Nice flat area, and there are dig holes. The dig hole right there, old dig hole over there, a couple dig holes back that way. And that just goes to show you that just because there's some dig holes, that don't mean a lot. Actually, it's kind of good. I mean, it tells you that for one, they've cleaned up a lot of the trash for you. They picked up a lot of the hot rocks for you. And any other targets are going to be a meteorite. So just because you see a lot of dig holes, don't get discouraged, because that's proof right there that they're still there in these flats. I know I get discouraged from time to time when I see a dig hole everywhere, but out here in Franconia, I mean, it's just, it's not going to happen. You're not going to get out here where there ain't a dig hole. So if you see dig holes, don't get discouraged. Right there's proof of it. Let's go ahead and pluck this baby out. Oh, yeah. That's going to be a nice one, huh? Oh, yeah. There we go. That's sweet right there. Woo-hoo, yeah. That's what I like to find. So, there's proof. Don't get discouraged. If you're around a lot of dig holes, they've got the trash out of there for you. They've got the hot rocks out of there for you. And everybody's going to miss. I mean, whoever was in this area right here, he could have missed that by 3 inches, you know, just swung to the left and set it to the right. That simple. So that's what we're looking for. I'm going to keep it up. I'm going to hit this area hard, and hopefully you'll find a couple more. Well, made it back to the car. Here's the haul for the day. 4 chondrites, 2 little ones, 2 big ones, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 little irons. Not bad at all. Fun day at Franconia. I feel so